Hello, today we will show you how to open the chamber door. Firstly, remove the air pipes and the water pipes. And then, we need to fasten four screws. This one, this one, this one, and this. If it doesn't work, we need to loosen this screw and by clockwise. Then the door will open. This is water sparing. The following, we will demonstrate how to adjust the gap distance. Firstly, we will choose football filler gauge. There are four piles to adjust the gap distance. Seat two. Today we invite our technician to show you how to adjust the gap distance. Firstly, if you want to make the gap smaller, you can see the operation. You need to use the filler gauge at the same time. If you want the gap bigger, you can see the following operation. You need to use the filler gauge at the same time. After four piles adjustment, so four piles are the same process. These nuts are connection nuts with the plate and the disc. Only if you need to change the fixed blade, you need to disassemble them. Otherwise, do not touch them.